joy to the world.
No more let sins and sorrows grow.